My next guest is 33-year-old Brooklynite Mara Gay. And Mara, you had a recent bout of COVID-19. Start with just how did all this begin?
Sure. So I'm 33 years old. I'm a runner. No history of asthma, no pre-existing conditions. And it just really hit me hard. I got sick on April 17th and I knew immediately what it was. Came down with a fever, chills, tightness in my chest, and heaviness, and I really couldn't get a good breath unless I was on all fours, I quickly discovered. So I decided the best thing to do was to go straight to the emergency room. I got checked out and I was very lucky because my oxygen was high enough that they were able to release me. So I spent the next 2 weeks really just, no pun intended, just breathing through it, hoping that I, you know, didn't become one of the people who crash, and sleeping on my stomach, proning myself, doing all those things you're supposed to do, we now know. And thank God I was very lucky and I did start to improve very slowly. And so, 5 weeks later today, it's 5 weeks today, I am definitely not 100%, but I am getting better and I'm just very grateful.
So at any time during this, did you ever need oxygen?
I never needed oxygen, but I really do believe that the reason that I did not crash and that I continued to get better is because of the care and guidance that I got from my friends who are doctors, who told me to sleep on my stomach, to do breathing exercises, because I really believe that's what kept my oxygen very high. Every time that I started to feel short of breath, I would, you know, do a proning exercise. In fact, the one that was recommended by J.K. Rowling, author of the Harry Potter series that was pioneered, she shared an exercise that was pioneered by nurses in the UK in their healthcare system. And I have done that countless times. And every time I did it, my oxygen would shoot right up. And I really do believe that that's what kept me out of the hospital, along with, you know, walking into this with good health.